Take a seated position with your right leg in front of the left. We'll begin with three cleansing breaths. Deep inhale through your nose. Exhale through the mouth, big sigh. Two more, inhale. Exhale. One more. Exhale. Now breathe in any way that's comfortable for you. Start with a few shoulder rolls. Lift the shoulders up, roll them back. Do one more. Pause your movement. Place your hands lightly on your knees. Gently press on the knees to help lift the chest. And exhale, round your back. Draw the belly in. We'll do two more. Inhale, lift the chest. Exhale, round your back. One more. Round your back. We'll stay here this time. Feel the shoulder blades moving away from each other. Reach your arms forward and interlace your fingers. Press the palms away from you, round the back even more. Feel that stretch in the upper back and drop the chin. Stay a few more seconds. And from here, lift the chin back up, lift the arms up. If you feel your shoulders are lifting up towards the ears, relax them down, and it's okay to bend the elbows a bit more here. Now move the arms back as far as you can go without pain. And gently drop the chin down again. Continue to move the arms back. Take one last full breath. Lift the chin back up. Release the interlaced fingers. Release your left hand down on the floor. Reach the right arm up. Gently fold to the left. Feel that stretch on the right side of your upper body. Keep pressing the right hip down as you reach the right hand away. And here you can move the head in different directions. Explore what feels good here. If you want more depth in that side stretch, move your left hand further away, perhaps sink lower. Make sure your chest is not caving in here. A few more seconds. And carefully release, come back to the center. We'll add a twist. Lengthen the spine and twist gently to your right. Left hand on your right thigh, right fingertips on the floor behind you. Keep that tall spine as you turn slightly to the right. Look over your right shoulder. Make sure the face is soft, your jaw is unclenched, the neck is relaxed. And breathe. Last few moments here in your twist. Carefully release, look to the front, unwind your upper body. And bring the hands behind you. You might rest your fingertips on the floor. Squeeze the shoulder blades together and feel that expansion across the front of the body. If it feels okay on your neck, you can take your gaze up. Stay here if this is enough. If you'd like more, plant your palms down and lift the hips. Take one more deep breath. And gently release, bring the hips down. Come back to center. Take a breath and observe how you feel. We'll do everything on the other side. Bring your left leg in front this time. Do a few more shoulder rolls. You can roll them up and back, or if it feels good, you can also roll the shoulders forward. Do a few seconds of this. Pause your movement. Hands on your knees, gently press to lift the chest. Round your back, draw the belly in. Two more of this movement, lift the heart. Exhale, round your back. One more. Round your back and pause here. Reach the arms forward. This time interlace your fingers your non-habitual way and turn your palms away from you. Drop the chin. Again, notice the upper back. Feel the shoulder blades moving away from each other. Take another deep breath here. And lift the head up. Lift the arms up. It's okay to bend the elbows here as much as you need to so the shoulders can relax down away from the ears. Then move your arms back any amount that's possible for you and drop the chin. Feel the movement of your rib cage as you inhale and exhale. Got a few more seconds here. And lift the chin back up. Release the interlaced fingers. Bring the right hand down on the floor. Reach the left arm up. Fold to the right for your side stretch. Make sure the chest is not caving in. Any depth that you need, you can walk that right hand further away. Feel the lengthening of the left side. And notice your neck. You can move the head. Depending on what feels good. Last few seconds here. And release, come back to the center. Stay tall in your spine and we'll twist to the left. Right hand on your left thigh, left fingertips to the floor behind you. Gaze softly over your left shoulder. Relax the shoulders down, soften your face, and keep the breath going. Take one last deep breath. And release, look to the front, unwind your upper body. Bring the hands behind you again. Fingertips to the floor to start. Squeeze the shoulder blades together. Activate your back muscles and stretch the front of the body, chest and shoulders. Stay here if this is enough, or if you want more, plant your palms flat on the ground and lift the hips. Take another deep breath. And release, bring the hips down, come back to the center. Sit nice and tall, observe how you feel. Let's close our practice again with three cleansing breaths. Deep inhale through your nose. Exhale through the mouth. Two more. Last one. Bring your palms together in front of the heart. Be grateful for this time you have today to nurture your body, your mind, and your spirit. Thank you so much for joining me this morning. Have a great rest of your day. Namaste.